Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today another interesting DIY for you guys. I have a piece of zinc here. I went ahead and drew some patterns of leaf using this makeshift stencil that I create. So continue watching to see how it turned out. Guys, I'm not using the correct scissors. I need to use a metal cutting scissors. Also, I should be using glove, but I don't have either one on hand right now, so I'm being very careful. If you're gonna try this DIY, please use the proper protective gear.